Hello everyone. In our today's video, we will discuss about marketing challenges for services. Marketing mix of services, then we are talking about the 7 P's. And when we are talking about 7 P's, then definitely the traditional 4 P's, that is product, price, place, promotion, is there. But along with these 4 elements, we add 3 other elements, that is people, process, and physical evidence. Now, to develop the understanding and to resolve the challenges which are faced in marketing services, we need to understand these 2 concepts. First, the 7 P's, that is product, price, place, promotion, along with the 3 other elements, that is process, physical evidence, and people. Tangibilizing the intangible, that is the first and foremost, the basic challenge that all the marketers of services face. Tangibilizing the intangible. So how we do it? We give them the physical evidence. Remember the 7 P's? One of the element is physical evidence. So to tangibilize the intangible, we need to have some physical evidence. Say for example, when you go in a restaurant, they have these very nice flashy posters about their special dishes, today's special, today's menu, today's combo. Then they have this delicious, very nicely designed menu cards. So you try to give them that feeling that what as a customer they can expect from the service provider. Pricing. The price element of service is very necessary. Obviously, products are price standardized, but in services you can use flexible pricing. What I mean by flexible pricing? Because you cannot stock up the services, there cannot be stability in market demand and market supply. Always and always, one or the another aspect would be higher and lower. If the market supply is more and the market demand is less, which we call it as happy hours, in those happy hours we use discounted pricing.